All right, so this is Luigi's Mansion. One of my favorite GameCube games. The volume might be a little loud. Let me turn that down a bit. Let me know if it's too loud, if it's not too loud. We're going to play through some Luigi's Mansion because, you know, it's a short game. It's a great game. Fantastic game. It looks like it might be a little too quiet. I don't know. Let me know. But yeah, if you're just watching this and you hadn't watched the... if you're watching this on YouTube and you didn't watch the Game Jolt stream I just did, I highly recommend it. That was a lot of fun. But yeah, Luigi's Mansion is easily one of my favorite games ever. Maybe it could be a smidgen louder. Okay. Well, let's see. I think that's plenty loud. Did I find the second Luigi's Mansion as disappointing as you did? I would say that, well, it's not as good as this one, but I would not say it's a disappointing game. You know, it had its problems. It wasn't as eerie as this game. It was way more cartoony. I thought Luigi's personality was great in it. I didn't really like the ghost designs. I really hated the mission structure. But, you know. This game is fantastic. Phenomenal. Wonderful. Every positive word I could use, I would use to describe Luigi's Mansion. But this is the foyer. God, this game is so good. Mario. But yeah, we'll probably get through this game in a stream or two. Nothing too long, you know, just as a little fun thing, you know. I've been meaning to stream this, so I did play this on my gaming channel like years ago, but you know, that was a long time ago. Oh yeah, you gotta go through this door. I think I've finished this game like 3 times before. Mama, mama. The ghosts in this game are so nice to look at. I think they're so charming. And it's really fucking creepy. The portrait ghosts are really creepy for a Mario game, you know? Because it's like, there aren't humans in the Mario universe very much. There's Mario and Luigi and Wario and Waluigi and the princesses. But then that's like about it. And then there's like a mansion full of dead humans. And one of them is a baby. Open the country. Stop having it be closed. Am I going to pick up the new Rhythm Heaven game? Absolutely. Rhythm Heaven is one of my favorite series ever. But I don't think I'd ever stream a Rhythm Heaven game because, you know, kind of need to focus on rhythm. I love these little door cutscenes. You know, Luigi's Mansion is like, it does remind me a lot of Resident Evil, but like, you know, for kids. You know, for the kids. One of them is a dead dog, sleep tight pupper, you know. This is like the game that defined Luigi's personality too, which is, I really like, you know. I like what they did. God, Egad is such a great character too. I always wished he would have shown up in, like, Mario Kart and stuff. Instead of, like, Pink, Gold, Peach. But, you know. Thanks, Miyamoto. I love these ghosts. I love their laugh sound effect. The ghosts in Dark Moon are shit. They're so stupid. Ouch. I sure take a lot of knocks this time in this line of work. I'm getting too old for this ghost-catching tomfoolery. Anyway. Nice to meet you. I'm Professor Egad. This house, I swear, it seems to have more ghosts every day. What a young fella like you doing around here, anywho? I have no fucking idea what this voice is supposed to be. Uh-oh, this looks ugly. Alright, youngster, look lively, follow me post-haste. So your name's Luigi. I think our paths were destined. Actually, according to the canon established in Mario and Luigi Partners in Time, Professor Egad should already know who Luigi is at this point. I think our paths were destined to cross. Well met, Luigi. Why, these cozy quarters are where I do my ghost studying. Professor Egad's Ghost Research Laboratory, the lab. If you're in a shortening mind, You won this mansion in a contest you didn't even enter. Sounds pretty fishy to me. So you believe the mansion actually exists then? Strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so, and I'll let you know that mansion just appeared a few days ago. The spirits have fooled you. I don't know if it was a dream, an illusion, or what. But I surely wouldn't be happy about winning a haunted house. Not now that I get a look at you. I just recalled, a guy with a red hat, kind of like yours, went into the mansion without even stopping to chat. He never returned. Was he a dream too? What? That guy was your brother. Oh no, that's horrible. He wouldn't stand a chance against these ghosts without my help. You have to go after him. Here's the plan. I'll teach you to deal with the ghosts so you can rescue your brother, Luigi. Okay. I love the music on this screen. Isn't this where the Totaka song plays if you leave it on for like 10 minutes? It goes like... That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch ghosts. I call it... This is genius. The Poltergust 3000. It can suck up all sorts of things. Let it rip. Use the R button to vacuum and the C stick to change your direction. This game is so like... I love the dust effects in this game. No matter how strong you think your brother is, ghosts are mysterious beings. They can't be caught using conventional means, so you better use this. It's the only way to foil him. This is the only thing they fear. Or something to that effect. How about we start your training? Is it just me, or are the ghosts in this training room, like, much more difficult to catch than regular ghosts? Like, I feel like their stun time is not... Like, they stay stunned for a very short period of time. I mean, I don't think I have any reason to not 100% this game. I'll try. Like, can't you miss out on 100%ing it if you don't, like, get all the pearls or whatever? Isn't KK Slider named after Totaka? Yeah, he is. When that surprise ghost heart appears, vacuum it. This game has dust particles, breath particles, and working mirrors. This game was so ahead of its time. I love Egad's voice so much. You have to get as close as you can before flashing the light. Surprise them with the light, then when they get close, pow, pow. The more the better, got it? Did you guys know that Alan Wake is essentially just an adult version of Luigi's Mansion? You just shine a light on guys and then you can hit them with a gun instead of a vacuum. Eat shit, guys. You can miss some of the ghosts. Pearls don't count towards 100%. Hey kid, shape up. You can't go looking for your brother the way you're carrying it. What? I did perfect. That was perfect. Fuck off. Also, why am I not changing direction? Okay, there we go. That was weird. Hold on. I got this. Oh, see? Some of them got away. Bullshit. Okay. See? They're very fast. Catching means using the flashlight and the poltergust as a team. You get me, young feller? That'll do. I did well. I like missed a couple of them. That's how you do it, Luigi. That's how you do it, Luigi. Fine, fine. Looks like you worked quite a sweat here. Why don't you cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud of it, you know? The gallery in this game always creeped me out so much. This place is just eerie. It's like so... I just love the atmosphere in this game. Like, it's got that emptiness to it. And like, what are these? Why are there armless angels in his gallery? Human angels. This place is so creepy. The gallery is cozy, but it's also, like, eerie. I don't know. Way to go, genius. Do you have the hang of that thing yet? Is he talking to me? Is Luigi talking to me? Way to go, genius. Luigi, don't be a sassy to me. Don't be sassy. Wow, great pictures you got here, old man.
It's a statue. A very tall angel statue by the looks of it. Nice titty breasts. Mario!
Are you done appreciating art for today, Luigi? We'll go back to the lab.
Alright then. Luigi!
Alright. So is this the only appearance of the old Mario art style? I don't know what you're talking about. What do you mean the old Mario art style? I don't think this game looks old. Like, I don't...
Where did you go, Mario? Oh, Luigi! Wow, it's Luigi! You finally made it! Oh, joy! Thank goodness! Me? Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario! He left when he heard that you won a mansion and never returned! Then I arrived here. The mansion was full of-
That hurts me. I don't want to do- I can't do it. I'm sorry. I didn't see Mario anywhere. I kind of freaked out a little and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful. Please, 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 you have to help me find Mario. If he doesn't get back, I have no idea how upset the princess will be. She'll flip. Leave it to me. Thanks, Luigi. You made my dark, stormy night. I wish I could do something to help you. Wait, I've got it. At least let me do this. Talk to me for help anytime. Alright, you got it, Toad. No, no, boys. Don't touch that stuff. Cloth physics. This game literally has everything. It's so ahead of its time. Games today don't have cloth physics or working mirrors or fucking anything. They don't have lamp money. They don't have vase money. Fucking working fire physics.
What's this icky paint like goo? It's moving!
No, no, boys. Don't touch that stuff.
Oh, who put that back on there? I want to get as much money as I can because I'm going for 100%, baby. Does this game have Danica Patrick? It does not. Working money physics. Come on, monies. Sticker mechanic. It doesn't have sticker mechanics. Hey, come here. How come there's no dollar bills in any other Mario games? Why is this the only game that utilizes, like, modern real-world currencies? Coins do not give you any money. Don't even pick up the money. That doesn't sound true at all to me. God, the music in this game is so good. You know, I will give that to them in Dark Moon. The new theme they came up with was actually pretty good. Like, nothing was ever going to top this theme. But, you know, they did a good job. I don't really... It's not exactly as memorable. But how did it go? It was like, Like, that was good, you know? They couldn't have topped this. So, for what they had to work with, you know, they did a good job.
Who put candles? Who put out my candles? Was it you, Mr. Lime Green? Well, dark rooms are dangerous around here, yes. They love the dark, and now they will get you, Blue Hair. You're in for it now, Blug Hair. Just like Little Red Cap before you. May you wander lost in the darkness, forever. Are you afraid of the dark, little man? Are you?
God, this game was scary to me as a child. I've already said this multiple times, but the scariest ghost in this game to me was Uncle Grimley. Not because of him as a person, but the anticipation of getting to him. It scared the hell out of me. Isn't there like a money ghost? No, must be in a different room. Like, for some reason, when EGAD tells you, the power goes out and EGAD tells you, you know, there is an evil ghost in the basement somewhere. It scared the fuck out of me. I was like, what the fuck? And I like had to stop playing because I was too afraid to go down there. And then you get down there, he's just some wrinkly ass, ratatouille looking ass old man who's like, blue. And he's like the dumbest ghost. Isn't there a blue ghost in here? I could swear there was, but I mean. He didn't come out. I think that the dumbest fucking thing is that, like, theory where they're like, when you're in the attic after the power goes out and the
and the when the lightning flashes, it looks like Luigi hanged himself.
And it's like, no, that's just a lighting effect shining from below Luigi. Blue Ghost is two rooms over. Okay. It's been years since I played this, guys, so I am gonna forget stuff, but I fucking love this game. Also, are those supposed to be vines? Like, sometimes I think they look like the door cracked, but now they really look like vines. Oh. Yeah, fuck you. The worst ghosts are the banana ghosts. Fuck them. Fuck banana ghosts. Make sure you get them before you clear the room. I know that. Fuck you, dude. Come on. I wish these ghosts would come back. Like, why aren't these ghosts in Mario Kart or something? I don't know. I love these guys. Their voices are great. Their designs are great. Catching ghosts in this game is fun, too. Like, the twin stick. Like, you gotta, like, you feel like you're actually wrestling them. You know, like, you feel like a real dang cowboy. Yeah. I know those weren't banana ghosts. I'm saying the banana ghosts are bad. Mario! Mario! I think he's in here, right? Oh, fuck you, dude! He just got away so fast! He was really fast! Holy shit! Oh, there he is. There's Mr. Bananas. Sorry for what? No. What I want to know is how come these aren't ghost bananas. They're real bananas. But seriously, I love the way it feels to like, you know, with both sticks, it really does feel like you're struggling against the ghosts. It's a very good feeling mechanic. I wanted to catch both of them at the same time, but I guess not. If you really want 100% the game, you need to get all portrait ghosts in one try. Is that true? I don't think that's true. Because I know I've gotten everything in this game before, and I don't think I've gotten every portrait ghost in one try before. Oh, the poison mushrooms are a bitch in this game, too. Oh, is there, like, another ghost in a closet? Yeah, there you are. Come on. God, this game is so good. This game is so good. And it's really, like, just eerie and creepy, and I love it. Because despite it being a Mario game, and despite the cartoony visuals, it is creepy. Because it's so weird for a Mario game. Oh god, here we go.
Mario. Mario. Luigi.
Mario.
Mario, where are you at?
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Please, 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 look for Mario. What the fuck? What about me? Why you guys only care about Mario? I matter too. You're going to climax to that key get noise. It is a good sound. I love this game. This is one of my favorite video games of all time. Yes, I will fanboy over it for 2 hours. Was this even on the table when I came in here last time? It's such a satisfying suck sound effect too. It's really just the fact that there are humans in this game that ears me out. You know, we're coming from Mario. This game, there are no people in the Mario universe. Why is this mansion full of human ghosts? Like, what the fuck? I always said that if I had, like, $1 zillion and I was able to replicate one video game building, it would be this building. Like, I'd love a 1x1 replication of this mansion to live in. Hold up a sec, Luigi. It's me, Professor Egad. I detect spirits stronger than anything you've seen ahead. I think it should be some of those escaped gallery ghosts. You should know what they're really different from other ghosts you've seen so far. They don't show their hearts at all very easily. Okay, yeah, I know. Stupid mouse ghosts. Stupid mousy voice. Fuck off. There's like really no point to catching the mice and bats, is there? You know, they don't really do anything for you. I always thought Neville looked a lot like Nigel from the Wild Thornberries. Also, this keeps like glitching out. I don't know what that is about. Oh, he can use the books right now?
Ho ho ho. Go ahead and try to find me. I can see you, but you cannot see me.
Oh, fuck you. I was in my view finder. Let's go wait for you to yawn, because you're stupid. Just gotta wait for him to yawn, guys. Can you not? Can you yawn? Can you yawn? I gotcha. I gotcha. Yeah, you're done for. Oh, jeez. I might lose him. I might lose him. Bingo. Nice. There was a blue ghost in the desk chair? Damn it. Well, can't you go back and get that shit after the lights go out or something? Guys, I don't know all the locations of the blue ghosts. Oh, I'm gonna upload the other one. I just had to edit it because the volume was fucked up. Someone whose name starts with a D. They just asked, why didn't I upload all the streams from last night? Mario. Oh, yeah. You know literally every secret in this game. Well, then it's going to be frustrating for you to watch, but I hope you enjoy anyway. Part of the reason I like this game so much is because it's so short. You know, it doesn't overstay its welcome. You know, this game is short, sweet, and to the point, and I like that very much. I'm going for world record, yes. This is a speed run. You know what will be fun is if I can remember all the names of the ghosts. I know Neville. What's her name? It's not Natalie. What's your name? You know what? I don't think I remember her name. Come on. There was a point where I knew all of their names. What is your fucking name, lady? Come on. I think part of the reason I like this mansion so much is because it's so believable looking. This really looks like a place that people lived. Lydia. Yeah, that's her name. That's Lydia. Lonnie Linda. Lonnie Lydia. And I gotta get the water moved so I can learn to water plants. I think this woman cares that there's a guy outside her window that just goes like... like every couple seconds. Like he's like double swee, but a toad version. Oh dear, such a draft! Oh, I forgot to check what her heart said. Come on. One cycle, baby. One cycle, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. There we go. Oh, damn. I got poison mushroomed right at the end. That was close. Oh, no. I can't get the ones up there. I'm too small. Don't disappear. Don't disappear. Come on. There we go. Whew.
Mario!
Nice. This game is so good. Now we get the first boss, who is a literal deceased infant in a Mario game. God, this is so scary. I love it. There's no way I'm single cycling Chauncey. His name is Chauncey. I remember that because that's a weird fucking name. That is, like, is that a real name? What type of name is that? What nationality is the name Chauncey? Also, he has a lot of photos of himself in his own bedroom. Isn't there a way to clip out of this bedroom after you get the treasure chest? Like, if you spawn behind it or something? Oh, shut the fuck up. Honest to God, you little brat. Chauncey doesn't give pearls, so it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, that's true. Now that's just not my style. Luigi is not into baby daddy roleplay. Confirmed. Horsey, Rocky Horsey. Ah, yes, Chauncey. Don't say he was born a ghost, because that's some sad shit right there. Hey, want to play with me? If they were competent writers, they would have said, play with me. Ow, you gave me an owie. I just wanted to play with you. I hate grown-ups. Why do you have to be bigger than me? I've had enough. Small, now grow smaller. Small, itsy, tiny, little, wee. Ga, ga, goo, goo, ga. Okay. To get the best score on boss fights, you need to take no damage. Oh, I'm not good at taking no damage, guys. God, Luigi's been through some traumatizing shit. This game is not competent, no potential. Jesus Christ. I like how he winks here. God, I love the ghost designs in this game. It's so good. Why is this game so good? Like, where did this game come from? It's so different. Like, who came up with this idea? Is this Miyamoto? It couldn't have been Miyamoto. Miyamoto would have been like, no, it need Goombas. Put Goomba in it. And stickers. Can't you, like, only get a certain amount off of his health here? Yeah, 57, that sounds fine. Yeah, one good chancellor came up with this idea. Couldn't have been Miyamoto. No, we need ghost toads, guys. No writing, no story. Professor Egad, who's that? He's not a Mario character. Make it a toad. Just make it a toad. Should we make it like at least an old toad with like a with like glass? No. Just a toad. Okay, so this is gonna be a game about ghosts. You mean booze, right? Well, I mean, I was thinking we could have some original ghost designs. No. Only booze. But Miyamoto-san, wouldn't it be kind of cool if we came up with some original ghost designs for this game? No. People will get confused. It needs to be ghosts. Booze. Just booze. This is like one of my favorite games of all time. I haven't taken any damage yet. Famous last words. Yeesh. Whoa! Forgot about that one. Oh shit. No. Come on, get him. Nice, I didn't take any damage. This isn't my favorite game of all time. Don't be sarcastic. I know I'm talking nothing but good about this game, but I love it. Alright, yeah, I think you can like clip behind this treasure chest, right? I don't remember how to do it, but I'm not gonna try to do it.
Oh yeah.
See, I have a theory about Chibi Robo Ziplash. I think that game was made using a lesser-known Nintendo character in a generic game to just see if people would purchase a game for an amiibo alone. Because wasn't that the only way to get the Chibi Robo amiibo for a while? It was just by buying that game? I think they were like, we'll see if people will spend $40 on an amiibo. Kurz. Luigi, can you hear me? Oh, thank goodness you're okay. I lost contact with you all of a sudden. I was a tad worried. You seem to be a bit tuckered out after all that long battle, don't you think? Why don't you come on back to the lab? When you put a poltergeist vacuum gets pretty full to bursting. Okay, alright, yeah, we'll go back.
Oh, guys, did you just see that? Luigi was hanging from a noose like suicide, guys. With the lightning flash.
Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Take a gander at this fine piece of work. Nearly 20 years to develop. I call it the Ghost Portraitificationizer. This machine lets us turn ghosts into catch into paintings. Not only that, but it works in reverse, too. How do we use it, you ask? It's just simple. Just plug in a poltergeist in the slot and enjoy the ride, my boy.
Yo, Luigi. Let me tell you something on the DL here, Luigi. You ever need to get your rocks off, you stick your dick in that machine right there. Unbelievable. It's so good.
I appreciate that, Maple. The ghosts are visible, so we need to... Invisible. Press them into visible forms. Oh, okay, that makes sense. And presto, turn them into beautiful ghost portraits. Well, there's 3 gold frames. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Look at all that money. Feels good, man.
Luigi!
The mansion, I guess. Thanks, Professor. Yeah, you can save my game if you want. Look at that picture of Luigi. It's so fucking weird looking. Alright, so now we unlocked the downstairs, so I guess we'll go do that. You're kind of considering speedrunning this game? I think that that's a good game to start with. I mean, I have no experience with speedrunning whatsoever. I mean, this is a world record run, though. But, like, you know, this game's short. So I feel like, you know, if you fuck up, it's not like it's a big deal. Oh, this is where the old butler is. And when you chase him down with the candles, he goes... You guys know who I'm talking about. This door is locked. Fuck you guys, come on. Which doors are not locked? I'll go to the bathroom. I think that's where I gotta go first anyway. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I know you dropped down here, you stupid asshole. What's my favorite portrait ghost? Melody, I think. Guys, this noise scared the fuck out of me as a kid. Do you hear him? You heard him, right? He's like... Melody is cute. Cute! Cute! Which I don't want to open a door that's like a fake door so it smashes me. If I have one piece of criticism about this game, it's that the floor above this one is pretty much identical to this floor. So it's kind of like, you know, if the mansion's not going to be very big in the first place, you know, don't reuse shit, you know? Like, it just looks very similar. I remember as a kid I was like, am I on the same floor right now? Hehehe, it looks like you run into a bit of trouble there. Maybe you need more training. There's some ghosts you need to try and grab. Yeah, I know. I just fought them. I clearly know what to do. Okay, so that's the flying whirlindas. Just bang on that bathtub, Luigi. Do you guys remember your face when you discovered that if you scan the mirrors, you'd teleport back to the foyer. Pretty cool shit. It's not that funny, dude. Fuck off. Honest to God. Isn't the butler supposed to be here? I don't see him. Or is he on the floor above? No, he's on this floor. Where is he? Maybe he doesn't show up till later. Let me go into the whirlindas. What I want to know is how Luigi hums with his teeth open. It's like... See this? You can tell this was Miyamoto. We need an original Ghost Designs, Miyamoto. Shy Guys. But those aren't... Those are creatures that already exist. Shy Guys. Put Shy Guys in the game. This is the only time we get to see what's under a Shy Guy mask, though. So that's pretty cool. I always thought these guys were kind of neat, though. Like, you know, I don't have anything against these guys being in the game. Because they're not regular Shy Guys. They're Ghost Shy Guys. You know, these are... these. This is a Mario enemy with a creative twist on it. And I'm okay with that. Shy Guys are great. I love Shy Guys. He shows up when you get fire? Okay. Yeah, exactly. I don't see why this doesn't really bother me. But, you know, like, I'm glad that this is the only real example of this. I'm glad Ghost Goombas didn't show up everywhere. And, like, Ghost Koopas. God, this music's so creepy. You can only catch these guys when you stand... They go... Arr! I'm just gonna check for, like, other ghosties in here. Arr! Do the thing. Wait, I want to see what your hearts have to say first. Because I always thought that was interesting. This room is so creepy. So, you can see me. Well, that may be, but you will never find my weakness. Oh, yes, I will. I know your weakness is dance. Do the thing. Whoa. Yo, she's pretty thick. I never noticed that. I'd fuck that ghost. What? Who's... I'm quoting someone from chat, of course. Can we... Do the thing. Do the thing! You go... Do the... Arr! Of course it's only the male that you get to suck up his heart. Typical patriarchy. Typical patriarchy. How come they get one? You only get to suck them up in like one go. Is it because when you fall in love, your hearts merge into one, and then when you get divorced, they go back into two?
Arr!
Oh yeah.
There are pictures of this man all over the mansion. And his eyes are staring right into your soul. It's so fucking scary. Look at this guy. It's a picture, but I wouldn't call it art. Luigi's such an asshole. Is this like the billiards guy? Mr. Slim Bankshot, I think his name is. That's like the only ghost that kind of resembles that guy in the picture.
Dar stuck!
Get rid of the ghosties in here. It's always creepy that you can hear them. You can hear them singing when the lights are off. They go like... Nah, nah, nah. There's another blue ghost in the chair in here. In that chair? Or did you mean the room before that I already fucked up? Oh, there he is. I'm gonna lose him. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Those ghosts fucked me up. I'm not good at catching the blue ghosts, guys. Very bad at it. Remember that there is a 30-second delay, so if you think I'm about to go into a room, then, you know, just keep that in mind. Oh, fuck you, dude. Come on. Why would a ghost have to punch you? I feel like that's the last thing a ghost would need to do. I know I have to have my light off. I was in a traumatic experience. Leave me alone. I'm not very good at these ghosts. No, I'm not. I'm bad at the whole video game thing. I remember, as a child, I thought that I was so smart for figuring this puzzle out. I was like, dude, there's a button on the wall. You can only see it in the mirror. It's so cool. Miyamoto-san, please get out of our office. No, no, no. Let me put one thing in the game. But Miyamoto-san, we're off to a great start. Please get out of the office. No, 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 no. Let me just do this one room. Let me design this one room of the game. But Miyamoto-san, we're afraid you're going to do something to it. No, 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 no. Let me just design this one room. I got a cool button puzzle. Okay, all right. We like this button puzzle. What are you going to put on the other side of the button? Miyamoto-san, what are you doing? Miyamoto-san, what's in this hole that you put in the ground? Miyamoto... Oh, Mr. Miyamoto, no. Why are you doing this?
Oh, it's Luigi.
Oh, God. King Boo is so cool, though. I love King Boo. One of my favorite. He's my second favorite Mario character. Second to Petey Piranha. Luigi, are you okay? That was them. Those were the ones who released all the ghosts from the paintings in my gallery. Those fiends. I wondered where King Boo and all his gang had gone to, so they were hiding in the mansion all along. Thanks for flushing them out, Luigi. Alright, yeah. Come back to the lab. Sitche. Yeah. This power has likely overwhelmed your brother. You can aim to save Mario. There's capture Boo and slowly weaken the group's power. Okay, yeah, you got it. Are those little dots supposed to be his eyes? Do you see the little dot there? To scare people, you got to work your out finding. Don't worry, find my boy, Game Boy Horror, blah, 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 blah. The Boo radar will flash red when something like a Boo is hidden nearby. Use it to catch it. Yeah, okay. It's not very good, though. Sometimes it'll go off when there's a bomb in the room by accident. Oh. Okay. Well, could you maybe fix it so it only goes off for Boos? Nah. I like Petey Piranha and King Boo. And I also don't like how whenever King Boo shows up in a spin-off game, they just make him look like a regular Boo with a crown. Like, where is his blue tongue and red eyes? That's part of the reason I like him. I also like that he quotes Star Wars in this game. And I also like his voice, how it's like... How do I feel about the GameCube Mario baseball game? It's very good. I played a lot of that game. The Wii one is better, isn't it? Doesn't it just have more characters? Now the candle guy should be... Yeah, there he is. I remember this guy being a real asshole. Like, I feel like his personality is just asshole.
Ah, the beautiful Melody will not even give me the time of day. What must I do to win her? Passion, yes. That's it. I will show her I burn for her. My unbridled passion will scorch her soul.
Okay, you do that, fam. Yeah, fuck off, dude. I think I have to catch a Boo first, right? Let's go in here. Yeah, there's a Boo in here, alright. Yeah, I liked that they brought back King Boo's original design in Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. At least they did that right. What? Oh, he spawned in me. Boo la la, you fucking dick. Catching Boos is not as fun in this game because you don't feel like you're wrangling them. You just kind of feel like you're pointing something at them. Mercy, you've already caught your first Boo. Wouldn't you say, youngster? Okay. Yeah, okay. Be careful, Luigi. Yeah, you got it. You got it, fam. How did I miss that gold bar before? Jeez, did I forget to do these lights? Okie dokie. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, it's even worse when you have to when they like go to a different room. God, the boos are kind of annoying in this game. They're definitely my least favorite part of Luigi's Mansion. I like their names. Just call me Game Boo. Oh, these guys are being assholes to me right now. What is up with this? Gotcha. Aren't you just loving my brilliant inventions? Yeah, they're all right. Be careful, Luigi. Let's go back and capture the boos in the rooms we've been in before. I forgot there were boos in Dark Moon. I remember there was this one part in Dark Moon where I got a glitch where one of the boos, I think I was in the Ice Mansion, like underground or something, and one of the boos showed up, and while I was catching it, it left the room, like it went outside of the room and was bouncing around. Don't they like bounce off walls in that game? It was bouncing around in the area outside of the room, like in like nothing. And I had to wait for it to come close to the wall, and then I had to suck it up while it was close to the wall. It was really annoying. It's very hard to describe that bug. I am Bamboo, if you please. Okay, well. Oh, you're on fire, Luigi.
You're on fire!
Yamamba. I already got all the money in here. Where are the boos at? I'm looking for me. I'm Bootha. What is that supposed to be a parody of? Like the name Bertha? I guess. Yeah, I saw the Tomb Raider as a dollar. I was like, eh, I don't know. I've never been interested in Tomb Raider. Want to play Game Boo Advance? No. Unbelievable, there's no stopping you, Luigi. You already found 5 boos. Why not go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You'll feel much better, believe me. Okay. This is just the toad room, right? Okay. When you're sucking a boo, hold left trigger and right... Wait, hold left trigger and right, and release right trigger every 10 seconds? Or every 10 points? Why? What does that do? Like this? What does that do? Never heard of that strategy before. Yeah, are there any ghosts named Boobies? You know, like for like boobs. I'm gonna get these ones first. It makes the boo stay in place for whatever reason. I'll try it here. I've never done that before in my life, so I might fuck it up, but. Where are you, ghosty? Oh, that was a bomb. See? EGAD, you really need to fix this shit. I feel like you shouldn't have a radar that detects every round object. What if one of these ghosts was just really racist in his past life? And it just starts shouting obscenities. The book of Pericles. Will you read it? Yes. There are spirits known as elemental ghosts. No, I don't want to. I thought it was going to be like a funny joke about like Hercules. There is a book called The Darkness is the Cheese. Gold mice or ghost mice are drawn towards cheese. Okay. Yeah. I know this stuff. All right, I'm going to try that thing with the left trigger. It didn't work. Didn't work. Wait, hold on. It's working this time. Oh shit, that's a fake door. You tricked me, you fucking boo. Oh, they fucking got me again! I'm such an idiot! God damn. Aren't you supposed to be in here? Oh, there you are. It's not working. You didn't do it every 10 points. I can't do it every 10 points. Be careful, Luigi.
Oh, yeah.
Where is this ghost? Oh, he's hiding in here too. I'm the yummy boolicious. Like, I guess that kind of worked. Release the right trigger and press it very quickly. Huh. Be careful, Luigi. Okay, now we can just get the one in here. Nope. I'm Turbo, and off I go. I think I'm doing it wrong still, but I'm not having any trouble with these boos. Outstanding work. You're like a leopard on the hunt. Confirmed, leopards exist in the Mario universe. EGAT is daddy as fuck. Please leave. Please leave. Alright, we gotta go to the washroom. I need some hearts.
Bits.
This isn't the washroom, is it? Nope. Wait, is that door open though? What is this? Oh, this is the washroom. I just didn't go in here before. For some reason, I thought the washroom and the bathroom were the same because that's usually how it works in real life, you know? I wouldn't touch that key if I were you, Luigi. It's got ghost shit all over it. Toad, I found you. Don't worry. I dropped something really important into the toilet. I didn't mean to. I got it, you stupid idiot. Let it swirl down the depths and let happiness refill my life. Okay. I wish that's something I could think in real life. Like, oh, I dropped something into the toilet. I'll just let it swirl into happiness. I don't even know what I'm talking about, guys. Don't pay me no mind. Blue ghost in here. Welp, I missed it. I look at the chat after I did it. I told you guys, if you're very familiar with Luigi's Mansion, you're going to be very frustrated with me. I should probably look around more. From now on, I'm going to look around more before I make a room light up. Don't worry, I promise. Also, want me to blow your mind here? Or maybe other people will agree with me here. I think I might have mentioned this on stream before, but I know Ellis, I've talked to Ellis about this before. Okay, I'm going to show you something with this Madame Clairvoya, who I remember her name. I need to show you something with her. As a child, and still right now, I see her as having huge purple lips and two buck teeth with like a gap between them. Do you see that? Like, I know that it's supposed to be like a handkerchief with an eyeball, but it looks like big lips. It looks like big lips and buck teeth. Also cheese room, yes. There's cheese in here, right? Those aren't lips? No, it's a fucking handkerchief. Other people see it too? See, look. Well, look at pictures of her online. Bingo. There we go. Yeah, look at it up close. See? It's a handkerchief. It's not lips. It's like a mouth thing over her mouth with an eye on it. I always thought it was big lips and teeth, but it's not. Also, she's really creepy. Like, she's like the only ghost who willingly lets you capture her.
What do you seek of me? I am Madame Clairvoyer, seer of dropped items. Possessions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my wisdom.
Yes, yes. Alright, well, I don't have any, so fuck you. This is the room where they only show up in the mirror, right? Oh, you tricky dicky. Oh, look at that.
Ow!
See, that the eyeball handkerchief buck teeth thing is something that a lot of people saw, but Ellis is still the only person I know who has ever seen Vivian from Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door's hair as a big pink nose. I don't know what the fuck he's doing with that. No one else has ever seen that. No, she does willingly go. She doesn't just fight you with honor. She literally says, the dialogue is, Luigi, please suck me with your big vacuum of suck. I was trying to think of something funny to say on the spot there, and I couldn't come up with anything. I'm sorry. I probably should have looked around a little bit like I promised I was going to, but I didn't, so... That mirror looks extremely two-dimensional and it's fucking with me. Does anyone, like, what, why is, like, you know, it's not moving with the room right. Like, you know, it's, you know what, you see what I mean? It looks really fucking weird. Feel the wrath of Kung Bu. Well done, Luigi. Okay, send me the Boo data. Do you think Hogley is in this mansion? I don't see why she would be. She's not dead. Yes, she is. I'm sorry. Yeah, you guys don't understand how painful it was for me when I had to... You know, because I lost the last 10 minutes of my Nuzlocke, so I had to... You know, so in the save game I had, Polygirl hadn't died yet, so I had to just, like... I had to kill her with my own two hands. Hey Luigi, what have you found there? Look at that. It's a fire emblem. It's Corrin. Fire element metal. Now you can use the fire element. Alright, yeah. I know how to use the fire element. That might be an emulator glitch, yeah. Yeah, it probably is. Okay. Give me some fire, fam. There we go. Fucking flamethrower. Look at this. Mario game that has a dead baby, a dead dog, and a flamethrower in it. All in the same game. Now that's what I call a video game right there. Do you get anything from lighting all these? I mean, you must. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, key. Come on. God, I'm probably gonna make a highlights video of the Game Jolt stream, so that'll keep me busy like all day tomorrow. What time is it? It's 12:10. All right. I'll probably play this till 1. Or you know what? I'll get through. Who's the next boss? Bogmire? I'll beat Bogmire, then I'll be done. Because then that'll leave Bulossus and Bulossus and... Oh, there's one more boss, right? There's Bulossus, King Boo, and... There's one more, right? I'm drawing a blank here. Why am I drawing a blank here? Isn't there one more boss other than Bulossus and King Boo? It's Bogmire, then Bulossus, then King Boo. Is that it? What's the key I just got? Oh, this one. Maybe I'm wrong. Whoa. feel like that sound is coming out of the wrong earphones. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Hold on. I want to look for a blue ghost. Leave me alone. I want to look for a blue ghost. I thought there was one other boss, but maybe I'm wrong.
Mario's head.
I like how it makes the 64 sound effect. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all this money. Where are you, Boo? Yeah, you think the audio channels are switched? I think they might be. I don't know why that would be the case, but that's very strange. Get down, I'm Boogie. Oh, wait. I don't know if it works when I have fire. Yeah, let me give you a little secret, guys. If you're listening to this with headphones, just put them on backwards. Where did he go? You fucker. Where did he go to? Isn't there like a warp in here or something? I remember there being something neat in here. There's something in here. There's cheese in here? Is there cheese in here? No cheese, but there's a hole in the wall. Yeah, I knew there was something. Yeah, I remember. Where is it though? Oh, there it is. Well, at least we won't have the shortage on toilet. No. Look at this crazy ass room. Can't even fucking dodge that. Hidden room. I knew there was something in here. Look at this. So much fucking money. Oh, this is an ice ghost. Gotcha. Money. Let me get all the money. This isn't the only room like this either. There's like one or two other ones, right? Yeah, I wish my house had a money room. Oh, come on. Who put all these ghosts in treasure chests? Give me that. There's one on the roof. I know there's like other stuff somewhere. Fuck you, dude. Come on. Yeah, it's been years since I played this, so I'm my memory's a little foggy on it, the details as well. Nice. Look at all that. Look at all this beautiful money. That's such a satisfying sound effect. I wish my house had a mama. That's very sad. Okay, let's see. Gumbu. Oh, fuck you. Gotcha. The stream just go offline? Nope. No dropped frames either. I didn't know you could, like, fire rockets. Jesus Christ. Do you not get anything for lighting all the candles? I lit all the candles. I did my good deed. Where is the boo in here? I know that I got a boo already, but it's still flashing. Is there two boos in here? Is it in the painting? No? Oh. There you are. Boogie. Oh, there's the other boo that got away. There you go. It's the candle monster, guys. Mm-mm-mm-mm. I keep pressing Y instead of X. One really shouldn't open this kind of thing without asking. Luigi's ability to continue whistling whilst being funneled through a tiny opening like that is incredibly impressive. Give me this. Alright, we gotta get the butler.
Let's go fuck up that butler.
Next, Golden Mouse and Blue Ghost are in the dining room right after, and then right after that in the kitchen, there's a Blue Ghost as well. Okay, thank you. Do I check the art after every stream? Yes, I do. So I'll be doing that shortly. Well, you know, when I get to it. I don't know how long I'll be playing this. I'm still raring to go. I'm getting a little tired, but, you know, I'm always tired. Now he's gonna say yipe yipe. Ah! See? Ow, fuck you. No, you're not supposed to go that way. Why is he going this way? Oh, okay, he's just, like, panicked. You'd think he wouldn't carry around a candle if he was so terrified of fire. Or he'd drop the candle or something like that, you know? Yeah, the audio channels are definitely swapped for some reason. That's a very strange thing. His fucking voice. Come on. Show me your heart. It looks way smaller now for some reason. Do pearls count towards your money count? I believe they do, right? There we go. Like, they're not just for score. Where's the 4chan ghost that yells kek a lot? I don't know. I don't know which one you're talking about. Is that Melody's room? Did we just unlock the waifu ghost room? You in the bucket, ghost? Oh, there's a fucking blue gem in the bucket. Okay. Where are you, ghost? You found me. I'm Peekaboo. You're, like, the best, most appropriately named ghost. Did you see? He went in the treasure room. Fucker. No, 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 no. Don't run away. Nice. Peepo Boo. Yanin Ba. Please try the Boo Tap again. No, guys, it's not gonna happen. I'm not good enough for it. That's a pro strategy for speedrunners and MLGs. I'm not either of those things. Alright, so we got the key to Melody Pianissima's room. You can get the money from the chest again? Wait, what do you mean? Are you being bullshitty? I don't see why you'd be able to get money from the chests twice. If you can, I'll go back, but I don't think you're telling the truth right now. God, this room is so cool. Who is this ghost? This is like a ghost that's not in the game. Like, he's like, he looks like he's a ghost that's like saying jazz for your soul or something, you know? Or is that Vincent Van Gogh? It might be Vincent Van Gogh. You literally cannot world record this game without boot taps. Well, I'm about to make the first world record without boot taps, so... This room always, like, I was like, I like Mario. These are Mario songs. Look, that's a scary ghost. He's not in the game. I loved this picture. Weird. You know, Luigi really isn't that as much of a scaredy cat. I'd be scared of that poster if I ever saw it. But he's like, it's weird. BDSM, booze don't scare me. Good one, Sun Bunny. This ragamuffin looks as though he couldn't play a note. I love you. It's really funny when you look at her while that single instrument is playing and it looks like that's what she's playing on the piano. Look. No. Drums are so needy, you need to hit all of them. Now she goes, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Dude. Hello, my name is Melody.
People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go.
Water. Exactly right, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I needn't hold back with you. Would you care to do battle with my lovely music sheets? No. I mean, I'll suck them all up, though. Yo, Melody, sick! Yo, I'm giving you the suck right now, baby. Let's go, baby. Damn, I've one-cycled every portrait ghost so far. Doing mighty fine. I love the way the suck sound effects gets more high-pitched every time you suck something up in succession. Luigi can't even make the piano play by itself. Where is this Boo at? Oh, there you are. Boomio, wherefore am I, Boomio? I'm trying boot tapping, guys. It's not working. It's a faulty technique. Doesn't actually work. The boo turns off the music in this room. Yeah, I just noticed that. That is weird. Oh, now we get the music, to Uncle Lugs, Mr. Lugs. The grossest ghost. Where are you, ghost? I know you're out here. There you are. Don't you go back and... Oh, you fucker. Come on. An A press is an A press. You can't say it's only half. Okay. Well, now we go to see Mr. Lugs. And according to you guys, there is a golden mouse and a blue ghost in there. So we'll look at it. There's a ghost and a cheese in Mr. Lugs' room. Look around. Okay. I gotta clean up these bananas first, though. Mr. Lugs is fucking disgusting. Hold on. It's probably behind his chair. Nope, I keep doing that. No one can see me in this darkness.
No one. No one. No one. No one.
Where's this cheese at? Is it under the tablecloth? Yeah. Nope. Once again, I fucked it up. Where's this cheese at? There it is. I see it. It's under his chair. Don't you get away from me. He's gonna get away from me, isn't he? Don't. Come on. He got away! What the fuck? Come on! No. Can I redo that? It's gone. Fuck. Damn it. I can't fuck up this ghost, too. The mice are so easy to get, too. You can retry the mouse, but it wasn't even there anymore. Oh, it is there. Just leave the room and come back. Havarti, dude. You guys are full of shit. Oh, you're not full of shit. For once. My hat. I tip my fedora to you if you got the Havarti reference. Alright. So we gotta light his candles, but first I wanna find the blue ghost, which I believe is in here. Alright, watch. We're gonna get this one. Oh. Oh, we're not. Fuck you! God damn it! So close. So close. Alright, now we just gotta suck up his food. What is he even eating? I always thought these ghost waiters were pretty cool. They're so depressed. I'm gonna suck up your food, buddy. Do you have to kill the waiters? Okay. More soup for your armpits? Come on. Come on. Come on. Suck up the food. Where is this waiter? I want to kill him. Why is he doing this? He's disappearing so quickly. Alright, now you can't get any more food. I've killed your waiters. You think I missed the cheese in Neville's room? This guy's terrifying. He can shoot fireballs. Look at his little toupee. Come on. Get yourself tired out, buddy. Tire yourself out, buddy. Tire yourself out, buddy. Does his plate have a fucking dollar sign on it? I don't know if I'll one cycle this guy. He's fighting really hard. Nice. There's pearls all over this room. Hope I got them all. Hope I got all the pearls. Rudacious. Got it? Oh, look, I think I did it for a second there. Diamond. I might be fucking up the money ghosts, but at least I'm one cycling everybody. Wait, what? You kept telling me about the Neville cheese. The same thing happened last time, and when you tried it afterwards, the lights were on, you didn't work, it didn't work, and you said I was wrong. I probably did that, I'm sorry. Wait, where the fuck did he go? Did he go in here? Come on, Boudacious, don't be like that. He does stay in place. I did it. Well, then we'll go get Neville's cheese right now. I apologize. Boy, he about to get Neville's cheese right now. Neville, we coming for your cheese right about now. Luigi's walk animation in this game is so funny. The lights are on. Oh, fuck hell. Fucking hell. You're right. Damn it. Stop making you hungry for cheese. We're all hungry for cheese. If I gotta deal with being hungry for cheese, you gotta deal with being hungry for cheese. And you said there's another blue ghost in here, I believe. Oh, I knew there was an ice ghost in here. Kill this one. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Alright, where's this blue ghost? Oh, there he is. I got this one. Oh, come on. Oh, you fuck! I hate the blue ghosts. I hate them. Not a single one has been captured. I'm not even gonna get the best house, guys. But the best house. They go away too fast. They're too fast. There's no way to catch them. They're impossible. I don't even think it's possible. Don't say leave your light off, because I do leave it off. I'm boot tapping. It's working. It's working. Guys, I got it. I'm sorry, Lunar. Lunar's crying because I'm so bad at the game. Use fire on the stove. What? What? Oh yeah, you cook like a red ruby out of here, don't you? Yeah, I remember that. Give me this. Don't worry, guys. We'll still get the best house. I feel like the first time I beat this game, I got a tent. Half a boo tap. A boo is a boo. You can't say it's only half. Yeah. Now we can water plants too. I need this heart. Come on. Okay. Come on, open it. Is outhouse worse than tent? I thought tent was the worst. I always thought that looked like a caterpillar. Well, we'll come back later. You have to come back multiple times, right? Get some water, doggy. Hi, doggy! Woof, woof, woof. Creative dialogue there. You gotta get the bone for him, right? How do you get the bone again? You think the Skeletor from across the street gives it to you? What's written on that sign? Here lies Mr. Bones. Quiet. I forget how to get the bone. It's Roger. Roger. Why is he barking? Oh yeah, then the guy tells him to shut up or something, right?
Roger. Roger.
How do we make him go away? Oh, fuck you, dude. Whoa. Oh, okay, yeah, okay, I gotcha.
Roger!
No, Roger! Roger, that's a people!
I feel bad for this dog, because he was just trying to eat, and now he's, like, making sad dog sounds. Don't you hate in video games when they have, like, a wolf or a dog enemy, and they give it real sad crying dog sounds? Tommy Wiseau is going to a theater in LA in June to watch The Room with his fans. That sounds great.
Whoa.
mess of people.
There's bees in there.
A sad dog crying, yes. You know, Wolf Quest got an update in December. I did not know that. I don't think I want to try it out, though. I think I'm done with Wolf Quest. Alright, so after this boss, we'll look at the art and we'll be done. Can you read these gravestones? I feel like you can. I guess you can't just plan on this sort of thing. Does he mean death? Does Luigi mean death? I guess you just can't plan for this sort of thing. I should go. I don't live anywhere near LA. I live near Boston, fam. Why is there a red gem in there? You gotta kill all these ghosts. See, this is another thing. These are fucking human skeletons in a Mario game. Do you know that YouTube's game recognition shit can recognize Wolf Quest? I did not know that. That's actually really surprising to me. Alright, so we'll fight Bogmire now, who's really coolly designed, by the way. Don't really understand how he just teleports me to a magical realm, but okay. Alright. I don't believe that, but now I'm very curious. Someone in chat, GTH in chat, just said that that the skeletons were remodeled to Goombas in China because bones are taboo. Is that true? If so, I think that'd be kind of interesting. Where are you, Bogmire? Oh, he disappeared.
Boo!
Yeah, some of the ghosts have way cooler looking, like, silver and gold frames. GTH, not GTA. Oh, I just took damage. God damn it. Well, there goes the gold frame. That's definitely true. Oh, you mean, you know, bones are taboo in China, but they don't know about the other thing. I've never heard that before. Oh, damn it. I'm getting like bronze on this. I know that in other versions of the game during the Bulossus fight, for some reason Luigi like rides around on his vacuum. Like, I don't know why they have him do that, but in other versions of the game, he rides around on his vacuum in the Bulossus fight. Yeah, I gave up on getting a good score on this one. China is scared of skeletons and censors them in all games because they don't want people to know they exist. That sounds very funny to me. Oh god, this fight is a lot harder than I remember it being. Come on, Bogmire. Don't be like this. Oh, don't be that way. Yes. The PAL version only has 45 boos. Okay. Where's your science that proves that skeletons exist? I don't know. Curs, Luigi, curs. Luigi, can you hear me? Good, I can see you here. You lost signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come back to the lab? Alright, well, there goes all golds except for Bogmire, which is probably a bronze. Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say we put them through the old ghost portrificationizer? Yes, we'll look at art after this, and then we'll look at the art that people drew for the stream.
Do you get the joke? Because we're turning them into portraits, like art, so we're gonna look at them.
I thought that was very clever, and I came up with it on the spot. Please laugh. Silver. Okay, I was expecting bronze. Swear to God, if I don't see lots of ha-has in the chat, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Yeah, look at all this. Look at all this. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into portraits. See, lots of ha-has. Lots of people say, God, that was so awful. Okay. His name is Shivers. Spooky is the best name for a ghost. That's a lot of money right there. That's a lot of money. Alright, let's look at the art while we listen to Luigi's Mansion music. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Bronze is if you end with under 60% health. Well, that's good to know. Dun, 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 dun. Did I accidentally unpin Twitter from my favorites bar? Why did I do that? Bookmarks bar. Done. Accidentally did that. That's very confusing. All right, let's look at some art, and then we'll. Your actions are not. This is from The Walking Dead. Slitting all their throats over a trough. God damn it. I feel so bad. I feel so bad about it, guys. Yeah, it's 61 health. I lucked out there. I can't believe it's not Skyrim. Hold on, I always make this too small. Let me just make it full scrim. I can't believe it's not Skyrim starring Mike. I'd fuck that ghost. Mongolia. Manoglia. Like how you drew me in JoJo form. Is this Skyrim, Ellis? Good one, Chancellor. The chat. There were only two blue men. I forgot to favorite these. Ghosts in the chest. God damn it. That's cute. I like that. I always saw Madame Clairvoyant like this. Why is that making me laugh? That's so fucking stupid. Also, there's Zaworldo in the corner. He's working his way up to mod status. You've got a long way to go, traveler. Why are these pictures so funny? The fucking top 10 saddest anime deaths. God damn it. NASA Prisono? Snutter Bumbo? What is the Prisono? Am I already forgetting what that means?
NASA Prisono!
Oh, Prisono is in a prisoner, is in a guard. Okay, I gotcha. Here's a picture of part two. Oh, God. Make sure, don't put him in there. Top 10 anime twists you never saw coming. I didn't see it coming. This is me crying blood, saying it has potential. It has potential. I like to be nice, guys. Okay, I will favorite this. Someone else made a game. Next time I do one of those big streams, it'll be thrown in there. Sword, Mace, Windex. You put my face. I don't like that at all. It's scaring me. I'm scrolling past it. Opinions on Miitomo. Is it out? I'll download that tonight. top 10 genocides in anime. God damn it. Wait, did someone change it to Watch Bumbo instead of Watch Mojo? No, it still says Watch Mojo. I don't like that at all. Oh, look. KCTV sent me a hashtag free, hashtag PS4, hashtag game, hashtag giveaway. Just subscribe on hashtag YouTube to hashtag win. No thanks. Okay, well, that's the art for tonight, guys. I will continue Luigi's Mansion tomorrow night, hopefully, and I will work on a highlights video of the other thing. So you know, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good rest of your night.